I'm Pietro Boselli. I have a degree in mechanical engineering, and then my PhD was more specifically is computational fluid dynamics. What I do is I design turbines for power plants. It's very computational and very mathematical, and I've been teaching at the university at the same time. Initially as a teaching assistant, I also lectured for a year. A few of my students took some sneaky pictures. A particular picture that was taken last year went viral a few months ago. And I guess it happened like it happens on the internet. I've been modeling for 20 years now. Started when I was 6, so social media didn't exist back then. Most of my effort was in my studies, really. The modeling has always been like sort of part-time job. And when I was an undergrad, it was more of a summer thing, and it helped me fund my studies as well. So I'm grateful I always had it, like, you know, there for me. Learning has always been a part of my life. I've been in education for so long. It's always been an interest of mine. So it's not something I've done because I had to. It's something I've done because I enjoy it.